Hi Darren, it's a 2-1 loss at home to Queen of the South at Caplow today. Obviously a disappointing result for you guys. Can I get your reaction to the match, please?
Very disappointing, obviously. Just the way we lost the game, the goals, and obviously the man as well, we couldn't get back into it as well, so it was just disappointing, I hope.
Well, that, as a defender, the goals, do they add extra disappointment for you? Do you analyse them? How do you look at the two goals you've conceded? And maybe perhaps the timing of the goals as well, coming just before and just after that?
That's probably key, to be fair, as a timing, because I don't think there was much in it. I think we're doing okay up to that point, and it was just a punt at the park for the first one, and we were caught in 2 minutes where to go, and before you know it, just a knee knockdown. Should do better, I should do better as well, I should do that a bit better as well. So it's disappointing feeling for my part as well, but I'm almost critic, so you're going to analyse it and you're going to think about it. But it's just one of these things. Even the second one, it came out in my flat, didn't start the game, didn't start half well at all. It just kind of went through there and couldn't get back in there.
You said that your own worst critic. Do you go away and analyse that? Do you go away and run these goals over in your mind tonight, or how do you?
No, definitely, because I think as a defender as well, even through the first half, and I don't think there was much left of the half. You do so much good, or you're in the game and you try to defend right, and there's just that moment, one moment, and it kind of kills it as well. So it's one of these things as a defender you need to live with, and try, obviously, to do better.
This point as well, because you went ahead, so Gary Harkin scores the penalty, you're in the lead at home as well. Does that add to the disappointment for the whole day and the result?
Yeah, I think so as well. Even the first half, we probably had a few opportunities as well going forward, and we looked quite bright at times the first half, but we just couldn't capitalise on it, especially in the first half, I thought. But as you say, it's crucial moments, crucial times, and we need to be better.
Yourself, you're obviously doing the coaching now in the 20s. How do you analyse, you're playing again today, how do you analyse a game? Do you analyse it as a coach, or do you analyse it as a player?
No,
just
no,
involved
I'm
in
a
the
player.
Game?
A player. If I'm here, the gaffer asks me to play, I'm a player, and that's, at the end of the day, I don't want to let the boys down. That's the main thing. Coming in, you're doing a job, and I'm old enough and ugly enough to understand responsibility and all these sort of things. So it's just one of the things you need to go on with as a player. So the head's on as a player, and you need to focus for the team and for everything else as well.
You came in today, it was your first start since it would have been a Motherwell game in the League Cup. How did you find it? Was it difficult to come in after that long a time out and maybe find your feet right away, or how did you find the game?
I'm not sure how it looked, but no, the boys are good that way. They're quite, no, the boys are always good to make me feel, and coming in there, the boys always talk, and we're actually quite good as a group. They're a good, kind of good group that way, so I kind of, it's an easy one to come into, and I've been there before as well, so as myself, with the goals and things like that, you should know better and should be better. But no, coming into a game like that, it's because obviously I've been involved with 20s and things like that as well, and I've played at times. But no excuses.
See, no excuses. Is that the ultimate feeling today, going away, a home loss, Queen of the South at home? Just go away feeling no excuses, disappointment, anger. What is the kind of takeaway?
About everything there, like you say, about everything in there, because disappointment didn't perform, especially second half as well, that we know everybody can. You've seen it, I mean, a couple of weeks before, and all the boys are digging in. So just disappointing for that point of view, performance wise, it just wasn't up to scratch. But saying that, take the lead and as a group, and maybe as individuals as well, we need to do better and try, maybe just kind of see halves out as well. And on a personal note, I'm in that boat as well. So it's frustrating, very frustrating. Especially that second half performance.
For yourself, as we speak, I know you might not go out till Monday, but as we speak, you have the game tomorrow, under 20s.
Yeah.
You obviously have to have a different mindset. You have to put this behind you to go into that game for the boys and the Thurrock United game.
No, that's that. You're kind of coming in now, and you're working with the boys every day, so you're trying to help them and organise them and kind of get them prepared for Sunday, but I'm sure they will be. Hopefully go take Turf on Sunday in the Cup, so look forward to it.
Excellent, Dan, thank you very much for your time.
Right, thank you.